One advantage Mars has over the Moon or Venus is that it already has a decent amount of water frozen at its poles that we could use for early settlement projects. It's nowhere near enough for true terraforming efforts, and Mars is also low on nitrogen, which is what makes up most of our air, so we turn our eyes deep out to the Kuiper Belt and beyond, where the comets come from, and there's enough frozen water and nitrogen out there to fill many hundreds of seas and skies. As we saw in our episode Comet Mining, those icy bodies can be moved in as artificial comets and dropped upon Mars, but it will be no easy process. A mountain-sized icy body like Halley's Comet is only 220 gigatons, while the mass of Earth's ocean is over a billion gigatons. It can be done, but we would need over a million such comets, and it would require multiple centuries of constant heavy rain planet-wide from melted comets to fill those seas.